Utah came in averaging 82 points a game. They've been held to a quarter of that.
I would be willing to bet my house that Pöltl's going to get a touch on this possession somehow, some way. They've got to get him the basketball.
Loveridge, Taylor, 7 on the shot clock. They're going to have to hurry. Here's a pick and pop. Pöltl gets it with 2 on the shot clock, and he converts.
Thank God. I